Hey guys, in this video we'll discuss regarding consciousness, transformation, fearless and responsibility. So need to be conscious in every moment, okay? And need to transform yourself, because when you will be conscious, then transformation will occur by itself. And you should have the understanding, the intellect of what is right and what is wrong. Fearless, to be fearless, not to be feared by the mind or the problems, the mental situation or the physical situation, but to take the responsibility and change it and live the way you want. Life is a process. You should be responsible for your body and for the universe, and you take the responsibility of the whole universe, then you become responsible to yourself by automatic. And when you understand that you are not the doer, you are just the consciousness which is witnessing. So everything is happening by itself, a cause and effect cycle. So watch good content and you will be able to do something good. Okay. So consciousness, transformation, fearless and responsibility. In every moment, be aware, every action will have some effect. Your life situation will be based on choices which you are making right now. So make good choices, and these are the four things which we should consider to have it.